unlike anything that any volleyball gym that any of these guys have really ever played in before. So serving and passing is going to be an adjustment period for both of these guys, but everything looking pretty good so far. What a roll shot by Kelly Akamoa, but picked up by Schmitz. Wexter is rejected. Kelly Akamoa and Harrington are there. And that's a nice little picture of the high-level volleyball that we're seeing so far here between both of these teams. That was a brilliant roll shot from Kelly Akamoa, but an even better defensive read by Jeff Schmitz before the Ascension block was eventually good enough to win that point.